Hey Tubes, I figured I would re-show this knife. I just refurbished it. It is razor sharp. This is a no-name knife. It's a lock back. Turn it around. It was handmade at a fairground in Minnesota. It's engraved in there. David Brittany made it in 1983. Alright, back then it cost $100 to have it built. It is a beauty. This one really stays in my safe most of the time. I don't carry it. It's a really, really cool piece. And let me close it because I want to show you something. Okay. Oh, boy. I had this made for it. A custom made sheath with my initial in it. If you ever want to have one of these made.
Okay, I'm gonna lay my mom's.
There's a guy named I love you, baby. There's a guy named Rick Sullivan from Texas. You can find him online, I guess. Just part of my small collection. There's a little imperfection right there, but I mean, what are you gonna do? The guy made it right inside the trailer while we were waiting. So let me see. I guess it's 36, 37 years old. And it stays in beautiful shape because I don't abuse it. There you go, guys. Have a good day.